The mural is a very pictorial way of highlighting that it's not okay to be tolerating harassment. It's not okay to be living with the harassment. Rather to speak up and tell everyone about it, that so and so harassment has happened and I need help and that needs to be redressed immediately. That is the focus, and I think watching that mural, people would again and again be reminded of it, and women who are undergoing those kind of harassment would speak up and redress themselves.